Currently, and in the immediate term, the use of P2PS tokens would extend it beyond the North American continent to the Middle East, providing a serviceable obtainable market of about 110 million users from the 220 million potential users that constitute the total available market size. The current clients of P2P Solutions Foundation are, among other, Electronic Learning Incorporated, ELI, a pioneer in e-learning solutions, and the ISI Group Consortium. Since ELI and ISI both cater to the education, government and defense, banking and finance market segments, the P2PS token has immediate acceptability with a ready client base in North America, Europe, Australia and the Middle East. ELI and ISI are also diversifying into other global markets, including Europe, South America and China, providing P2PS tokens a wider market penetration.